we got a new forum going, basically. It's been a while since I've uploaded a video, and so we're back today with a new one. Simply make a question. Alright, so, plan is to, as soon as we buy a tractor, take it to the farm, and as you can see up there in the left, right corner, right top corner, not bad, we've cheated. And, we're just gonna have some fun with the game, and shout out to the squad for inspiring this video. That's one of my favorite YouTubers. Romanet was first, but he needs to post some more. Alright, so, leave this tractor in this tunnel right here. Leave this tractor. Oh, boy, not bad. And we'll lower this. There. Now we'll go ahead and hop over to the quad track. The new Bobcat skid steer, that's looking pretty cool. I'm ready to get it. And that's coming in a minute or two. But first, we just got to get everything to the shop. I mean, to the farm. Gotta use your blinker. I need the steering wheel for PlayStation because, like, using this controller and trying to hit the blinker and drive at the same time is kind of hard. It's sad when a case quad track can go faster than you on the road. That's very sad. And I'm only going 26 miles per hour. MPH. For those of you that want to play with me on PlayStation, just hit me up and I'll let you. Big trucks will not 6 knives with game attack. Big trucks, Yeebo. Alright, we're closing up at the farm. Sorry, though. Give me 1 second. I got a call coming in. Hola. Do you got candy? You said it was today. Alright. Just got a little placeable. So first we're gonna start off with our house. Let me find it. I like this mod a lot. This one, the Barhannis. I like it a lot because like it's easy to place down and all that. You know what I'm saying? Alright, I'm definitely gonna want one of these. These are one of my favorite machinery shelters. This will be for like my cars and everything. That's good. Ooh, a toolbox. Yes, please. I'm hoping I'll be able to move this thing around. Pretty sure I will be. And this, I love this mod because gotta make sure you're able to get that weapon. And then we'll go and get our wash station. All my exes live in Texas. So now I'm time to grass my yard. someone in the here, CEO.